ready to serve. Yes, my king. Yes, my lord. Ready to serve. Long live the once and future king. A banished prince of Logres invites you to his wedding in Wessex, the kingdom which is right in the path of your army's advance towards London. The provinces of Logres and Wessex have long-standing territorial disputes with each other. You might as well use them to your own advantage, or instead, you might find other more diplomatic ways to have your way. Hear my words, my good and gracious lord. Three brothers are fighting for the city of Viraconium. Their father, the king, died without naming his successor, and now each of them has claimed the right to the throne. Both the Christian Prince Brandellis and Prince Owain, the follower of the old faith, have asked for your help against each other and against their third brother in the city. You might find a way to use their dispute for your own purposes.
ready to serve. On my way. ready to serve. Yes, my lord. Ready to serve. Ready to serve. Yes, my liege. Yes, my liege. Yes, my king. Yes, my liege. Yes, my lord. Yes, my king. Ready to serve. Yes, my king. Yes, my king. Yes, my lord. Yes, my king. Yes, my lord. Yes, my lord. Ready to serve. Yes, my liege. Yes, my liege. Yes, my lord. Yes, my king. Ready to serve. Yes, my liege. Yes, my king.
Greetings, my king. The King of Mercia needs someone to enter the mysterious forest of Bedegraine to clear up the events that have been happening there recently. Travelers have been disappearing in the deep forest. The once thriving villages are empty and the wind carries strange music at night. It might be a very dangerous task, but it is certain to have its rewards.
Thank you.
Ready to serve. Yes, my liege. Ready to serve.